Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com with a quick injury update on Alex Caruso and Kentavious Caldwell-Pope, two really important guards to the Lakers rotation. Don't forget, after the game, we are going live right here on the Lakers Nation YouTube channel, so come join us. We're going to talk Lakers basketball, and don't forget to join us during the game over on the Flick app. I'm going to be talking Lakers basketball directly with all of you as we watch. All right, so according to head coach Frank Vogel, Kentavious Caldwell-Pope out once again against the Memphis Grizzlies, has a little bit of soreness in his ankle. He did practice yesterday. He turned that ankle the other day. He practiced yesterday, so that suggests he's on the mend. He probably, if this was a playoff game, you're probably seeing Kentavious Caldwell-Pope out there, but given that the Grizzlies are a depleted lineup themselves, the Lakers are just being cautious here, so it makes a lot of sense if he has any soreness in there whatsoever to make sure that it doesn't become a prolonged thing, so they're going to go ahead and rest him for this one. Would not shock me at all if we see Kentavious Caldwell-Pope next game against the San Antonio Spurs. On the Alex Caruso front, he's been out now 5 games, including tonight's game against the Memphis Grizzlies, due to the NBA's health and safety protocols in relation to COVID. Now, from what we understand, he did not test positive, but he is still sidelined, going to be now his 5th game out. But good news, Frank Vogel says that he does expect to see Alex Caruso back next game against the San Antonio Spurs when the Lakers return home. That's great for the Lakers. You could see there have been a few games where the Lakers have played, most notably against the Portland Trailblazers, in a loss where the Lakers really could have used Caruso's defensive abilities. Remember, Caruso established himself, as much as we think of him as, you know, a meme, we've got all the fun nicknames for him, the Bald Eagle, the Bald Mamba, Big Balder Brand, whatever you want to call him. He established himself as one of the best defensive guards in the NBA and a major part of the Lakers' rotation. We talked earlier this week about how LeBron James and Marc Gasol currently have the best net rating of any duo in the entire NBA. Well, LeBron and Alex Caruso rated out as one of the best duos on the Lakers roster last season. There's some definite synergy there. So Caruso coming back, as much as we look at his stat line and we think, oh, you know, he doesn't score that many points, he actually does make a really big impact for your Los Angeles Lakers. So him coming back is phenomenal news. With Kentavious Caldwell-Pope out tonight, we should note that Kyle Kuzma will stay in the starting lineup, which means we see starter Kuzma for at least one more game. It does appear he is the designated starter should any of the starting five go out, and he has performed pretty well, especially early in games as a starter, so we will see if that continues. Don't forget, again, after the game, come join us live. We'll be right here on YouTube taking your questions and comments. Till then, see ya and stay safe.